要戒掉。And now, he's going that, for that Shirani that he used to defeat Peter Griffin. And then a flashback.Now, EWWE is going to have a new show on Saturdays. It's going to be called Shockwave. It's going to kind of work like WWE Superstars does. It's a chance for the newcomers and up-and-comers to get some screen time.Now Robin is just boxing the crap out of his match. Wait a minute. Mr. Miracle counters and no Robin. Oh, and that was not a box at all. And then a DDT. And then a... That move. And no, kick out at one. And another one.I got the ropes and then another arm drag. Oh, and a heel kick. Wait a minute, Mr. Miracle moved out of the way of that. And then a forearm to the skull. And a moonsault. Cover. One, two, and a kick out.Referee was a little slow in counting there. The elbow to the face. That was the ref looking over here, but I'd make it. I'd call the match. How stupid are these referees? And then he just punches him off. And kick right to the face.And another kick to the face. He throws him in the corner. Now, oh man! What a low blow! He calls that Shattered Miracles! On the Miracle Salt!Now he's going for the Miracle Worker. This combo usually finishes it off. And he's not going for the cover. What is he thinking? Now, and then he just botches the move. Still going for a cover. Two, three, no. Robin's still kicked out. That little piece of time that was wasted.May it cost Mr. Miracle. Or maybe not. Wait a minute, Robin out of nowhere with that. One, two, and no. So close. And now Robin. Wait a minute, he's going for a backbreaker. Backbreaker coming, and there it is. A backbreaker.And a kick to the back. And another kick to the back. Wait a minute, Mr. Miracle. Wait a minute, he countered again. And there's a super kick.And on a hurricanrana and a pin. One, two, and no, another kick out. Then a hurricanrana again. Now to the top. But drop kick to the back. Missile drop kick to the back of that. One, two, and now another kick out. With another marijuana. Oh, wait a minute, Mr. Miracle pulled down the ropes. And a miracle salt to the outside. Now he's taking apart my announce table. Gee, I wonder what for. Robin rolls off. He tried to grab him, but he rolled off of it. Now what? Oh, wait a minute. No. No. You don't think... Titan Tower threw my table! Oh, my God! Titan Tower threw my announce table! Cover. One, two, three. No! Mr. Miracle kicked out of that. He really does make miracles. Wait a minute. Robin is going for another bat breaker, this time on the bare concrete. That has got to be it. Cover. One, two, and three. No! He kicked out again. And an elbow to the face. There's a DDT. Mr. Miracle has been busted open through his mask. Wait a minute, Mr. Miracle counters. Here we go for another miracle saw. No! Robin moved out of the way. And now, Robin going for it, crossface. Mr. Miracle trying to crawl. He's inching his way towards the ropes, and Robin lets go. Now Mr. Miracle trying to hit him, but Robin saw it coming. They kicked him right in the face. And now what's Robin doing? The Robin and Master said, oh, and a modified hammerlock crossface. It's like a modified crossface. Is he going to tap out? And Mr. Miracle taps out. Robin wins this match. Robin is going to Extreme Asylum. Actually, it's in a bare concrete. Well, actually, it was on a table in the bare concrete, a backbreaker. This DDT is what busted him open through his mask. And the crossface was locked in. Let go. And then locked in a modified crossface, showing he doesn't only have one submission hold. There's all sorts of submissions. And Robin Johnson. Big victory here, so now we know it's going to be Runstoppable, Rhino, and Robin.